What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when Roblox keeps crashing on your iOS device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, you should make sure that your iOS device is compatible with the latest Roblox version. Open up your App Store application. In the Search tab, look up Roblox. Update the app if there's an update available to you. Proceed to install it. When scrolling down on this page, head to the information section and ensure your device is compatible with Roblox. You're required to run iOS 11 or later for Roblox to work. If the app is still crashing, then open up your settings application. Navigate to the General section and tap on Software Update. Here, download the latest update before restarting your iPhone. This might take a couple of minutes to complete, depending on your internet connection. When this is done, and the crash problem for Roblox persists, then head back to your general settings and tap on Background App Refresh. Make sure Background App Refresh is enabled, and then scroll down in your list of installed apps and make sure Roblox is toggled on. This will make sure that the Roblox app content gets refreshed in the background and potentially fix crash problems with the app. Next, you should ensure that you have enough storage left to run Roblox. From your general settings, select iPhone storage. It might take a couple of seconds to load your storage information, and then you can verify if you have at least 1 GB of available storage left. Apps like Roblox will write content in the background, which has to be stored locally on your device. Lastly, search for Roblox in your storage settings. Tap the app name, and from here, select Offload App. This will clear the Roblox app cache and reinstate the application as if it was reinstalled from the App Store. After launching Roblox, your crash problem should be fixed. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.